That's awesome. That's so cool. That really surprised me when he said that. You know, I would like to go have a beer with anybody. It's one of those things, you know. I don't know. I like to just sit down and hang out and talk, and it's pretty cool that he said that. Him and I have just hung out, you know, kind of like rehearsing songs and stuff like that. I don't know if they would let us go have a beer yet, but I think, you know, maybe one day we will. Yeah, today was the first country song that I've done on the show, like really country. I've done a lot of Southern rock and singer-songwriter rock. But I'm a singer-songwriter at heart. I moved to Nashville 2 years ago, and I started writing country music, but mostly to pitch those songs to other people. And me, myself, I'm a big, like, more of Dave Matthews, John Mayer type of singer-songwriter music. But I've fallen in love with country music in the last couple years, and to be able to get up there and show that side of me was really great. You know, for me, I'm a people person, and I like to watch people, I like to talk to people, and I try to make a mental note, you know, when I'm just observing people, and I just try to tell stories. I really don't know. You know, I was thinking about it, and I haven't done, like, a real love song yet, and so that might be something that I would do, because there's millions of those, so... I think it's funny because we all come back to the hotel, you know, and it's like we get used to people bringing us food or drinks or taking care of us. And, you know, you go back to our hotel rooms and there's clothes all over the floor. We need to do laundry because we don't have time, you know. And so it's just interesting because we're all just normal people. I love you guys so much. Thank you for always being there. You have no idea what it means to me. This is just as much about you as it is about me, so thank you.